I'm so pleased that you've been able to be with us for this virtual service this morning. And again, I'm so thankful to all of the people that have contributed to this service, to making it the service that it has been. I want to close now with prayer. Let us pray. Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we can ask or imagine, according to his power that is at work among us, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever. Amen.